Hall flying down the right side. Taylor Hall cutting from it. The shot up high. Luongo the save. Nugent Hopkins picks it up. Nugent Hopkins, the Potter, hammers that shot. Here's a chance for Everly. Two chances. He scores. Jordan Everly. Another power play goal. It's 3-1.
And more importantly for Edmonton, still 2:39 on the clock, so they'll continue to be on the power play here. And great transitional speed here. Hopkins gets it to the speedy Taylor Hall, who drives it to the net. And a real urgency to the follow-up on the puck. Nugent Hopkins back to Potter, the one-timer. And a good second effort by Jordan Everly to bang it home to cut the lead to 2. So the power play had to get going here. An opportunity for Edmonton to get themselves back into this game. And it's their red-hot sniper, Jordan Everly, who does it with his 15th.
Jordan Everly in this hockey game. Gagne checked by Higgins. Back to the point it comes. Boulanger waiting for it there. Gets it to Gagne. Gagne quickly to Jones. Jones out in front. Two chances. And Ryan Smith taps it home. Another power play goal. And it's 4-2.
Well, some great work along the boards again. Just second efforts by the Edmonton Oilers as they come right back down into the offensive zone. Sam Gagne, some nice work along the wall just to stay with this puck and dig. It'll eventually work its way down to Ryan Jones. Looks like he's going to shoot it, a terrific pass right through the defender, Ham Hughes, to Ryan Smith. Misses the first one, but bangs home his own rebound off the post to make it 4-2.
Ryan Smith now has 14 goals on the year and 2 goals in his last 2. Let to Everly. Everly with Jones headed to the front of the net, and that pass was just too far. Boulanger turns and lets a shot go. Luongo the save. Everly on the intercept, back to the point. Here's Potter with a shot, deflected in. Ryan Jones standing in front. And it's a 5-3 game.
This Oilers team just won't go away for the Vancouver Canucks. They extend the lead, and Edmonton right back in it again. And it's a simple play. Puck gets deep. A terrific pickoff by Jordan Everly, and it works itself back to Corey Potter, who drills it to the net, presence in front. I believe it goes off Ryan Jones. Like you said, Kevin, he's just in the right spot at the right time. And the families, Ryan Jones's family watching here. His mother, Carol, is celebrating here because she knows her son's the one that directed this one in. But there's the pickoff by Everly. Works itself back to the point. Potter blast off Jones in front. No chance for Roberto Luongo on this one. And the lead's got the 2.
5:04, the time of the goal. Ryan.